Good morning, everybody. I hope your morning started off beautifully. I just wanted to come on and say I'm at the doctor's office this morning, and I know a lot of times I prepare my things to-do list or review it, add to it, subtract from it the night before. And last night I was looking at my list, and I had to actually cut it in half, probably a little more than half, because when I thought about it, going to the doctor, I said, there's definitely not enough time in the day for me to complete all these things. We often do that. We add all these things to do on our things to do list, and then at the end of the day, we feel defeated because majority of the things are still on the list. I'm going to tell you today, take some of the things off your list. Celebrate the baby steps, those things that you are able to accomplish. As long as you're continuing to step forward, you'll get there. Don't beat yourself up, though. Happy Thursday. Have a wonderful day, and I'll talk to you again soon. Bye-bye.